Hello. In today's subject is something that it is different from the stock market trading. I want just to change the subject, not to always to speak about stock market. Now, this is today we are trying to see what's the difference between a man and woman. Man and woman. Okay, and why they are different? Now, I'm not speaking here about physical, because every one of you, if you are man, you know what's the difference. If you are woman, you know the physical. This is physical, okay? Why a woman and a man different in their physical? It means in their body, okay? Have you ever thought about this? Why man doesn't look like a woman? And we always, in our mind, we try to separate the thing. When I see, I don't want to see a woman that it looks like a man, or a man that looks like a woman. You know, it's not good, you know? Well, I'm straight. First difference is in their body, physical. A woman in their body, so we just give the body as an example, okay? The woman, by her body, attracts men, okay? Man, in his mind, there is always some criteria that he likes in a woman. Now, when a nice woman is like passing by and there are a lot of men, if she is nice, almost of them, they get focused on her, or they see her or something, because she is nice. Nice in her body. I'm not speaking about character. Okay? Character is another thing. Okay? And a woman, you know, she bears children. Okay? That's why her body is fit to have children. Okay? The breast to feed, and she has a large bosom. A large person to hold the baby. So this is different from the man, okay? And a man is almost, I'm not saying he's stronger than a woman in the body, because there are some women who are strong too. But the man, by nature, he is always the one who is outside. In the early days, like in the past 10,000 years ago or something, it's all the money world thing, the wars, the thing. You find always men because they need that strength to do something else. A woman is always taking care of children. Okay, now it's changing, but it doesn't change that much. Always a woman is a woman, a man is a woman. A man is a man. Okay? So this is the first thing. Body. We speak about the body, but most of the people, they know it. They know that a woman, okay, is a woman because she has that. But the people, they don't, almost of the time, they don't think why there is a difference. Because, I will tell you the difference between, they complete each other. This is the thing here. Complete each other. Physically, to have pleasure, when they are together, they have pleasure, they have children, okay? So two things. So they complete each other, which is very good. That's why we have children, we have families. Now, second thing, the difference is what the man wants or needs and what the woman needs. This is a big difference. As we see the difference here between the body, we try that there is a very large difference between what they need and what they want. Okay? Now, let me speak about something. This is a general thing. I may be mistaken. Okay? But this is what I see in relations. Now, most of the time, a woman wants a relationship. Relationship, and then to get married, to have a stable thing. She wants stability in her life. Stability. She wants relationship to get married, for example, as an example, or to have children. And stability. She wants to have stable thing, like to have a family, to have kids, to have house, to have a nice car, nice husband. This is something that interests him. And she needs the most important thing a woman wants or needs. What is it? Love. Okay? It's not, I'm not speaking about women who doesn't need love, doesn't need something. Okay? Those other categories that I'm not speaking here, I'm speaking about normal women and normal men of the world, all the women. Now, they need love. They need attention. They feel that they are loved and liked. And this is the most important thing. Okay? This is some that I put. Relationship, stability, love, attention, and financial. This is most important thing, financial security, but it's less financial security. Like, for example, a man who is ugly, he has millions of dollars, he can get the best woman in the world. It's not because of him, like, but because of his money. That's why some women, they like financial security. That's why when you see in our life, most of the time you see nice women with people who are rich. They have money, so all the women that, most of the women, not all the women. Because some other women, they need a lot of things that, if that guy is bad, so they don't need him. But most of the thing is this. Some people, they need love, attention, stability, and relationship. Okay, this is what that woman wants. They need, in general, of this, when you speak about love, they need feelings. Women, they, almost of the time, they use their heart. Okay? Their heart. Their heart to decide about her life. To use their heart, it means, I'm speaking about men, I'm not speaking about jobs, about other things, but I'm speaking about men, to use their heart. She said, I love him or I don't love him. This is the most important thing. Okay? She doesn't think that much about other stuff. She may think about this, but love, which is in the heart, she about feelings, this is what she is looking for. Okay? This is most of the time. Now, we go to the men. Men, especially, I'm not speaking about, this is a general thing, like here in America, which happened in America. A man is looking for a woman. This is the only. One is sex. A pure thing. Okay? No, just something that it is love or something. Exceptionally, love when we have a relationship, we have something else. But generally, a man look for sex. That's why the woman knows, and this is general, it's general known, a woman knows that the man, what she asks for the man, she say to him, give me love. Okay, like this. Give me attention, give me stability, give me a relationship, give me financial security. Okay? Now, what a woman will do? A woman is very, very generous. She will give all her heart and the body, two things, as a benefit, as something good, she give it to the man. Any woman, can give her body. Okay? Can give her body for other purposes. Okay, for money, for other purposes, but she cannot give her heart. to someone who doesn't give her love. That's why women, they live for these things. If they find a man that have these things, they love, they give us relationship, like family, children, and house, you know, relationship and marriage, stable thing, they want simple thing. They give her love, they give her attention, they give her financial security. It means he has money, he has a good job or something. Okay, people who have no future, you know, a woman that is really nice, has really good things. She cannot just give benefit, all the benefit to a man who is a loser. Okay, that's why you see very nice women with men that are successful, that have money, successful or something. Okay, so in general, this is what the man needs. The man, why is this? Because of the nature of a man. A man before is driven by, not by his heart. He's driven by his pleasures. Okay? Pleasure. He wants to fulfill his pleasures. A man, like some people here in America or in Europe or wherever, a man is thinking that he is like a bee. And he needs what? He doesn't need one woman, one flower. He needs a lot. Okay, this is the problem that happened now, and there is a lot of trouble right now in relations between men and women because of what could happen, because of the man vision, because of the woman vision. Okay, now for me, this, especially in America, in Europe, in Australia, and those industrialized countries, why this situation, for example, a man is like a bee? This goes back to what we call in the 60s, 70s, which is called sexual freedom. Okay? Sexual freedom. Sexual freedom is not a woman idea. It is a man idea. Man idea that he gives to a woman, and they say, okay, it's good that we don't have a relationship, we don't have security, we don't have nothing. We meet a man, a woman, and we do sex, we have our pleasures, that's it. You go home, I go home, that's it. This is fits the man's mentality with pleasure, with sex. But it doesn't feed the woman. Now, some women, a lot of women, they think it's the best thing. They say to women, think that this idea is for them, is the good thing for them. So what they do? In the 60s and 70s, what will happen? More women, they get into lifestyle, they give their body to everyone, okay? And now, after 30, 40, 50 years, what will happen? A man is get accustomed to pleasure and sex when he sees a woman. Now, a woman wants the basic thing that we speak about a man. They want love, attention, financial security, a relationship. But the woman, that the man, most of the time, they don't want. That's why here in America, the relationship is always a bad thing. Because the people think, especially men, think that a relationship is no freedom. Relationship is no freedom. Okay? It's not freedom for men. I'm speaking about men. Okay? That's why men, here in America, why do you find a man living with a woman as boyfriend, we say boyfriend, girlfriend, for decades? It's not only 1 year or 2 years. They can live for 10 years, 20, 30, 50 years, on all their life. And the man, they say to the woman, okay, Boyfriend and girlfriend is good. Now, it's good for whom? Think about it. If you are a woman, think about it. If you are a man, think about it. Who benefits the most? It is the man, it's not the woman. Because a woman, when we say, okay, we are boyfriend and girlfriend, he gets sex, he gets pleasure. Without responsibility. This is the problem. He gets sex, he gets pleasure without responsibility. And this is what happened now in America. I don't say all, but he say most. Most are living like these relations right now because the men with his ideas in the 60s and 70s, sexual freedom, something, he wins and he put women into a danger. Okay? Women with kids, and then the men escape his responsibility. So what will happen to women? The woman will suffer alone. Okay? She will raise the child alone. That's why we say single mom. And, you know, a man, most of the time, doesn't like a single mom. Why? Because she has children. She has kids. He doesn't think just to begin a relationship with a woman having children, having a responsibility. Just the beginning having a responsibility. He doesn't want responsibility. Okay? And if he wants the responsibility, and the woman is a very nice woman, and he accepts her, he think by reason. He doesn't think about feelings. He can put feelings into his mind, but reason, he say, I want a woman, a nice woman, I bought a house, I have a nice job, I have money, so I need them to see the best woman and I marry her. Okay? He doesn't wait that long. Most of the time, the rich, they don't stay that much long like the boyfriend, girlfriend. They marry because the man wants, by his reason, he wants that woman for himself. That's why he marry and say a relationship, the kids and the house and something. Now, a woman with kids, there should be always a problem for her. This is because of the past. In the 60s, 70s and something, what happened? The man idea, they say, oh, okay, we don't want any responsibility, just we do pleasures, okay? So, this in general, what the idea that they have, this is a general idea, not specific to some woman or to some man, but this is a general idea what has happened in history, and now, why relationship are not good between men and women because of the vision, because how the men see a woman and women have and the wants and the needs. What does a man need and what's the woman need? Okay? This is in general. If you have a question or something else about this relationship or man and woman, it's a very, very broad subject, so I just bring it to you. I'm sorry for some who are just following me for trading and stock market. So this is has a relation or no? But just I give you one idea. It's like they say trading stocks. You should date. Don't marry. This is the idea of the stock market. Okay? You date. If it is good, you keep. Like a stock. If it's good, you keep. But you date first. You don't marry. No. If it gives you a lot of money, you stay a long time. You marry for a long time. Until like most Americans, they do. Okay? When they are 40 or 50, okay, they begin to change. Okay? When they change, okay, I don't know what will happen. Okay? So this is the thing. If you are a man, think about this. Think about the B, okay? And if you are a woman, think that you are like a flower. And think that the man is like a bee. So he wants to go to this, to this, to that one. So in order to catch this bee for one flower, it's very hard nowadays. He should be a very good man. Okay? Thank you very much for watching. If you have questions, comments, just comment. Thank you very much.